Ask my wife if I'm afraid I survive.